Hello again and welcome to this video in which we learn about how to add binary numbers. In our last video we learned how to convert a decimal to binary and binary to decimal. In this video we have a new header ISO 646 which is used to have some macros. This is a standard header. Instead of logical AND operator, typically AND we write the word AND and so on. So you, instead of two pipes you write OR. So we'll proceed with this. Now to add two binary numbers, we have N1 and N2. We'll take the input as binary. We have a sum, we have carry, and we have our new numbers. So we take input of two numbers N1 and N2, and we have an integer I. And then we continue this loop till both N1 and N2 are equal to 0. And now we have if and else if blocks. This is a representation of a full adder circuit. In a full adder, there are three components, the two bits of the numbers and carry. So in the beginning, carry will be 0. Because you start adding from the rightmost side and then carry is 0. So it goes like this. I'm computing remainder so that I get the last bit, binary bit of the two numbers and then carry. And if all three are 0, then it is 0, 0. If one of them is 1, then sum is 1 and carry is 0. And if two of them are 1, then sum is 0 and carry is 1. And if all three are 1, then sum is 1 and carry is also 1. And then in new number, I say new number is equal to new number plus sum multiplied by 10 to the power I, because we have seen that since we have decimal, we need to raise it to the power I with base being 10. And then I reduce the number by dividing it by 10, because we have already extracted the last digit, so we need to move on to next digit, so we divide it by 10. Because the representation in terms of binary. And at the end, if carry is 1, we do add the power accordingly. And then we print the new number. Simple program. So we run this. Okay, so bin add. So we start with 0 and 0. Okay, it is 0. We start with 0 and 1. So it is 1. So let's try with 1 and 1. It is 10. Let's try bigger ones. 10 and 11 is 10, because 10 is actually 2 and 11 is 3. So sum is 5, which is in binary 101. Let's try even bigger, triple 1 with the triple 1. So that is 7 plus 7 should be 14. So you see 8 plus 4 plus 2, that is 14, triple 10. So you can experiment with more values, 1000 plus 1. So that is 1001. So you see how to add. So look how the full adder circuit has been implemented in this code block. Sometime later I'll show you how to add without using the plus operator, only using logic gates, that is AND, bitwise XOR. Those two gates we'll use to sum two numbers. I think that's it for now. I implore you to look at this logic carefully. You should pause the video and look at it carefully and see how the blocks are written and how these lines, why these powers are raised and so on. So eventually you will get the hang of it. Thanks for watching the video.